ready.
All right, look, we're gonna talk about cabinet doors. What are they made of and what's the pros and cons, okay? So I'm actually gonna do a little damage. I've got an old door that we don't use so much anymore I'm gonna bust up, and I've got a door that's kind of had some damage done to it that we do use often, but I'm gonna see if I can bust this up as well. We're gonna show you what's inside and talk about why that's good or bad for cabinets, okay? So first we're gonna bust up the solid wood door. I haven't tried this one yet on this door, and it's not already partially busted, so we'll see if I can do an okay job. There we go, that helped a lot. All right, that worked. So let's talk about what we see here, okay? This is solid wood, okay? One of the advantages of using solid wood is that if you don't like this red color, which is not very common nowadays, you could sand down that finish and that wood surface, or paint over, by the way, but you could sand it down, you could get to the original wood, which in this case is cherry, by the way, and you could then stain it or paint it again, right? So it has a lot of versatility. The other thing is, if I dent or gouge this, which I don't have a good example on this, but if I took something and gouged this up, and I scratch this, we could putty that up, right? And we could stain it again or sand it again, and it holds up really well. If I don't get to it really fast, it's okay too, because water doesn't do as much damage to wood, just exposure to regular humidity in the home and give you any issues, okay? So this is your solid wood. That was kind of fun, right? Making a big mess. Now let's do one with HDF, okay? So HDF is high density fiberboard, okay? So basically it's almost like particles or what do you want to call it, like wood sawdust that they just glued together, okay, and then made it into a nice product. The great thing about that is there's no seams. Solid wood, so I go back to solid wood here. If this was painted, you would see a joint here, right? It would crack at that joint if this was painted, because solid wood expands and contracts, okay? With a painted on top of an HDF, you won't see the cracks because it's not a directional material. It doesn't expand and contract, so it's nice and smooth. That's one of the reasons why HDF or MDF sometimes is used when manufacturers paint on cabinets, so it looks nice and smooth and clean, okay? But there's some cons to it, okay? Of course, MDF or HDF is less expensive than most solid woods, okay? Here we go, let's bust another one. Okay, so what's inside? Well, you see, it's particulates. Well, it's almost like a sawdust that's just been glued together. What's the downside to that? Well, the downside is if that gets wet, it's gonna swell. In fact, you know, maybe that'd be a fun thing to do is dip this in water. You can try it out and see, but this is gonna swell. You don't wanna leave this exposed to even just regular humidity in the room for very long. If you happen to gouge or scratch this, you might have a hard time doing it. I'm only dealing with the paint right now, but if I was to get into that material, it's going to swell with exposure to humidity and moisture, okay? So then it gets much harder to deal with. You can't really sand down and refinish MDF material or HDF material. Hopefully that helps you in picking out what cabinets you want, and had a lot of fun busting up some cabinet doors. Thanks for watching.